Aklove Wolf est found dans intact human skin on the ground. He went over and sniffed it. Be found dans en trance. Then he burrowed his whole body into the skin and it adapted to the size of the skin and it became the skin's new owner. Suddenly a figure passed by and the werewolf was right to bathe him. The werewolf immediately picked up his briefcase and ran after him. He was still not used to this body and was almost knocked over by the roadside. He was amazed at what he saw. Then he came to an office building. Everyone here looked at him curiously. No one knew him. And no one suspected him. The werewolf looked at himself and realized that he was no different from them. So he went in to be interviewed. Not knowing anything, but he imitated what the author did. In no time his CV was filled to the brim. He passed the interview by chance and was able to start work the next day. Right from the start, the werewolf did so well that his boss even praised him for his excellent work ethic. He even saved up to buy a mansion. The man was so well off that he summit him showed his animal nature. He couldn't control himself and crawled away on all four. People weren't surprised. They took the was ecstatic because they had boosted a house. Buying a house is not easy these days. And the werewolf's work went very well. He had a successful career and had married a beautiful young woman. Only occasionally does he see picture of animal. When he is hungry, he goes to a restaurant. There are all kinds of fish and meat on the table. Unfortunately, they were all cooked. He had no appetite for them. But when he sees a dog in someone's arms, his mouth was watering. The werewolf decided to stop repressing himself and instead went to buy a cat. He took the cat home and placed it in the underground garage, closing the metal door behind him. Looking at the long-awaited delicacy, the werewolf swallowed hard. Then, he picked up the cat and was about to take a bite when the door suddenly opened. His doctor stood in the doorway, thinking it was a gift for her. She was delighted and she was very grateful to her father. The wolf saw a human skin on the ground and, out of curiosity, he put when the werewolf was born. He wore this human skin to job interview. Boost a house. Even got married and had children without a single mistake for the cab. But there was a price to pay. The werewolf became angry. Craving vomit and looking at the picture of phone on the wall and wanting to take a bite. At night, while watching television, he was tempted to bite into the animal's vein and feel the fresh, warm blood flowing down his throat. He tell his wife that he doesn't want to resist his urge. But she thinks he want to do the indescribable with her and says, with shame and danger. To wait until their doctor goes to bed first. The next day, he went to the office for a meeting and opened the material in his hand. And once again he was hungry because it was full of the entrails of living people. He could barely resist the urge to eat people. And the meeting was about wildlife. This made him doubly hungry and he stared at one of his colleagues, trying to see how good it would be to bite into that neck. Finally, in a swift move, he climbed onto the table, rushed toward his colleague, grabbed his head, threw it on the floor and gnawed on it. Everyone looked at him in amazement as he suddenly turned his head, revealing his wolf mouth and completely revealing his identity. He ran frantically out of the office and onto the grass, with everyone chasing after him, wondering what had happened. The werewolf ran home and closed the door to his room. Unfortunately, his body had burst open, revealing the wolf's body, and his wife took out a hammer to drive him away. A ferocious wolf appeared and howled at the sky. The wife was terrified and didn't know what to do, when the company followed him and drove the wolf outside. The wolf tried to run back into the forest but it has been razed by humans. Everyone watched as the wolf tried to escape. But to their surprise a car roared past and ended the wolf's life. This story tells us that no matter how much we disguise ourselves, our true nature will be revealed and we will be found out.